The funeral service began with mass led by the chaplain of Buhinga Regional Hospital, Reverend Father Joachim Kasuja, who urged people to comfort the bereaved family. Twenty-year-old Brian Mutegeki hacked his five siblings, killing three and leaving two with grave injuries. Charles Kagaba, the father of the deceased, revealed that his stepchild, Brian Mutegeki, had a mental problem. According to Rengoma and Fort Portal city leaders, it is believed that Mutegeki was using drugs, which could have caused him to suffer mental illness. They have urged people to comfort the bereaved parents. Meanwhile, the Rwenzori West Police spokesperson, SP Vincent Twesije, has confirmed that Brian Mutegeki, who killed his brothers, was also found dead with a stab wound on the stomach.
You're swearing around that for you, you are now safe because the case has no evidence. Who is supposed to adduce evidence? Yes. No one is supposed to render evidence. Murder has occurred.
Report compiled by Philip Murangira for the news.